do you know what today is? Today is Sunday, where we make things. Today we will be making waffle sandwiches. So first you are going to grab your dry ingredients, starting with the flour. Now I'm going to add the baking powder. Next is the salt. And the sugar. Now you want to mix them up and set it aside. Now we are going to get the eggs, separate the egg whites from the egg yolk, and put the egg whites in this bowl. The egg whites and the egg yolks, we are going to beat the egg whites till they form peaks. To the consistency that we want them at, we are going to mix in our milk, our oil, our vanilla, and our egg yolks into a separate bowl. Okay, so now we're gonna add our egg yolks to the milk. Our oil. And our vanilla. And just mix that all together. Now that we've mixed together our wet ingredients, we are going to add them to our dry ingredients. Okay, so now we are going to mix it up with our hand mixer. Now that that's mixed, we are going to fold in our egg whites and get ready to make waffles. So now the waffles are ready, and I cut them into mini triangles, so they're like mini sandwiches. I already made one here, and now I'm going to show you guys how to make them. So you just grab two of them and get some peanut butter. And the reason I'm making these is because if your mom or your dad makes extra waffles, you can make peanut butter and jelly sandwiches out of them. Okay, so now I have my two special guests. My sister, you know, Sol Marie.
And Jason.
And Jason, my cousin. So, Soli, do you want a sandwich? Okay. Do you want toppings? Okay, so let's get the
top
whipped cream. Oh, slippery.
Wet.
And just drizzle there.
Do, 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 do. And
the whipped cream. And I know she loves her cream, so. This is a lot.
Okay, I'll do it.
You will do it? Will you master? Can you help me?
I'll try it.
Take a big bite out of that whipped cream.
That's good.
Okay, so now it is time to say goodbye. But I can't say, that was a success. Everybody in my family loved it. And now I need you guys to like, subscribe, and comment down below for what you want me to do next. Bye! Say bye, Sophie.